Can you give me a fun fact about quantum computing?
Well, one fact which kind of has to do with the work that I do is thinking about how to represent a quantum state when you have a lot of qubits. So with 50 qubits, if you were to make a bar graph of all the possible states of that qubit, and each state was one pixel, you would need a computer screen that was over 100 million miles wide to represent all possible states.
Wow.